Better save right here, just in case. I'm glad you can manually save this game. Because knowing my schedule, something would go wrong and... Wait. Edit clinic door. It's like, oh my god, I didn't
tell anyone, I swear!
That was smart, Doc. Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or we'll... Who are you? Let her go!
Oh, damn.
Shepard gave me a clear shot at that bastard. Glad I could help. Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
Why were they threatening you? Who do they work for?
They work for Feast. They wanted to shut me up, keep me from telling Garrus about the Quarian.
What Quarian?
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell she was scared, probably on the run. She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place to hide.
Then what?
I put her in contact with Fist. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
Not anymore. Now he works for Saren. And the Shadow Broker isn't too happy about it.
Fist betrayed the Shadow Broker? That's stupid, even for him. Saren must have made him quite the offer.
The Quarian must have something Saren wants. Something worth crossing the Shadow Broker to get.
She must have something that proves he's a traitor. Did the Quarian mention anything about Saren or the Get?
She did. The information she was going to trade. She said it had something to do with the Geth.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There is no way the Council can ignore this.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
You know, we aren't the only ones going after Fist. The Shadow Broker hired a Krogan bounty hunter named Rex to take him out.
Yeah, we saw him in the bar.
A Krogan might come in handy.
Last I heard, he was at the CSEC Academy.
What's he doing there?
Fist accused him of making threats. We brought Rex in for a little talk. If you hurry, you can catch him at the academy before he leaves.
All right.
Move out.
Oh, shit, what do I do here? Take him. Something's crawling on my leg. check where he is. First. Garrus is already down? Jesus Christ, man.
I've lost shields!
Oh shit, that's a Krogan. Get out of my way. Wait. Weapon lock.
All targets down. Look out! Go, go, go!
Working out well.
Shoot you in the kneecaps.
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's lying.
You've got 3 seconds to come clean. Then I start shooting.
The Quarian isn't here. Said you'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Impossible. The Shadow Broker only works through his agents.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
Give me the location. Now.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
I never want to see you again. Is that clear?
Don't worry, you'll never see me again.
I hope to God not. Oh shit, timer, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna pause it right here and I'll see you guys again next time. Bye.